Hey everybody, we're doing the easiest project of the week. We're going to make a freestanding deer crossing sign. So we take the sign out of the package. We're going to tape that on the back of one of our metal U-channel signposts. Super easy to do. And then we just take the whole thing, put it into a concrete base, and we are good to go. But remember, you got to watch out for those deer. They're everywhere.